Hello friend, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in AutoCAD 2018 Metric. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_043_BIABM where you save it. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the save as icon, or type, hold down the control, shift and type S on your keyboard. This will bring the save drawing as dialog box. Rename this file to 00_044_BIABM and click the save button. Now go to the home tab layer panel, click the down arrow and select the cabbage layer to make it the current layer. Go to the home tab layer panel, click the freeze layer button. Select this roof to freeze it and freeze this roof. Press escape to get out of the command. Hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button to hold it. Go to the home tab, draw panel, select the polygon command. At the enter number of side points, type it on your keyboard and press enter. At the space in the center of polygon or edge point, type it on your keyboard and press enter. At the space in the first end point of edge point, move the mouse cursor and snap to this vertex, and move and snap to this vertex. Now go to the home tab, modify panel and select the offset command. At specify offset distance from type 900 mm, press enter. Select this polyline and offset it out. Press escape to get out of the command. Now select this polyline and hit delete on your keyboard. Select this polyline, right click, isolate object. Go to the annotate tab, center panel and select the center line command. Select this line and this line. Go to the type DI on your keyboard and press enter. As specified first prompt, use the midpoint of your snap and snap to the edge of this polygon and move the mouse cursor. Turn on your auto mode if it's off and snap perpendicular onto the midpoint of this line. Press F2 on your keyboard to bring the text logo. Highlight this text, hold down the control key and type C on your keyboard to copy this text. Click in the drawing to close the text window. Go to the home tab, draw panel and select the line command. As specifying first point prompt, click at the midpoint of this line, right click and select quick cut. Backspace is 0, hold down the control key and type B on your keyboard. Multiply this figure by 0.75. Click the equal to sign, click apply. Now move the line into Z axis and press enter. Press enter to get out of the command. Go to the home tab, draw panel, click the down and select the 3D polyline command. As specified first point, click at this endpoint. Click on this endpoint, type C on your keyboard to close the figure. Press enter to repeat the 3D polyline command again. Click from this endpoint. This endpoint, type C and press enter to close the figure. Continue in this manner until all of the side of the polygon being drawn by 3D polyline to the endpoint of this vertical line. Now go to the home tab, drop and select the line command. Use the midpoint object snap and snap to the midpoint of this line. Move the mouse cursor and snap to the endpoint of this line. And move the mouse cursor and snap either midpoint or perpendicular to the opposite of this face. Press escape to get out of the command. Now select this line. Go to the home tab, modify panel and select the move command. At the specified base point prompt, click on this base point. Move this line to the endpoint of this line. Press escape to get out of the command. Now go to the home tab layer panel, click the down arrow and select the R7 layer. Now select this polyline, this polyline, and this three polyline. Go to the 3D tools tab, surface panel, and click the plan command. Go to that, convert the surface into a plan. Now select this surface and this surface. Go to the 3D tools tab, modeling panel, and select the extrude command. Move this surface into this direction and type 10,000 millimeter. Press enter. Now select this surface and this surface, right click, select similar, right click, isolate, hide object, select all of this line and hit delete on your keyboard, right click, isolate, end object isolation, select this roof again, right click, select similar, select this roof, hold down the shift key and your middle mouse works into orbit and select this surface, right click, isolate, isolate object. Go to the 3D tools tab, surface panel, and select the trim command. Use a crossing window to select both of the three surfaces and press enter. Use a crossing window again, press enter. And now trim off this end, this end, this end, this end. Press enter. Right click into the drawing area, isolate end object isolation. Go to the home tab, layer panel, and click the four layer button. Now select this surface, hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button, select this surface and this surface, right click, isolate, isolate object. Go to the 3D tools tab, surface panel, and click the down arrow, select the trim command. Use a crossing window to select all of the objects, press enter. Use a crossing window again to select all of the objects, press enter. Click this area and this area. Press escape to get out of the command. Right click, isolate, end object isolation. Alright, let's end this video at this point. We'll continue to model our roof in the next video. If you find this tutorial useful, please click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question or you want a specific tutorial, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.